Hey folks, it's Lauren from Snowy's here with the Zempire 2 Burner Deluxe Wide Stove. Two powerful 12,000 BTU burners, a nice wide set stove with plenty of room for your pots and pans, and a compact slimline design for easy transport and storage. So this is your stove when you pull it out of the box. Its dimensions when packed up are around about 60 centimeters long, about 32 centimeters deep, and around about 10 centimeters tall. It also weighs 6.5 kilos. So to set up your stove, we're gonna release these stove legs and flip them underneath. I really like this particular feature, especially if you're cooking on a tabletop or a benchtop that's heat resistant, not heat proof, because it keeps a good couple of centimeters of airflow between your surface and your stove. We'll lift the lid up open here. And we've got two wind guards on either side. There's like a little notch and catch on either side. We'll just slide that in and lock it into place. We'll do the same on the other windshield here. Now, whilst we're on this side, I love this little drop-down toaster here. If you haven't used one before, what happens basically is the burner flame comes up, hits this this metal mesh panel here, which evenly distributes the heat up and onto your bread. And when one side's toasted, you just flip it over and use the other side. So this one stows away in these nifty little hooks here when it's not in use. The other great thing that I love about this stove, whilst I get the rack off to get the hose out, is that it's got a nice, smooth, flat surface on the inside here, which makes it really easy for cleaning. And if you have any spills or things like that, pop this rack back on here now. Once your stove is set up, its in-use dimensions are about 65 centimeters this way, accounting for the extra width of the wind guards. And it's around about 35 centimeters deep and about 37 centimeters tall. Before we connect the gas hose and I'll light it up for you, we have essentially all of the inside here in the racks, we've got stainless steel, and the outside black component as well is also stainless steel, but it's covered in this really nice matte powder coat finish. Our knobs down the front here are plastic and they can be easily replaced down the track if you need to get replacements there. So connecting to the gas bottle, we've got two ends here. This is our gas bottle end. It's a 3/8 BSP fitting. And this end is our, goes into the Zempire stove here. So we'll connect that one through. Make sure it's on nice and tight. There we go. So I've just come around the front here so I can show you how to get this stove hooked up. On the gas bottle connection end, we've got a 3/8 BSP fitting. If you have one of the larger gas bottles, like your classic swap and go fittings, there will be a POL connection. You can easily just get a 3/8 to POL adapter for those gas bottles. So no stress on that one at all. So we'll turn the gas on. I can hear that running through, and turn on our first burner and click the piezo. And we'll connect the second one. So I can feel they're already putting out massive amounts of heat here, and you can probably see that as well with the flames. They're really quite huge. Each of the burners are 1200 BTU each, and the manual that comes with the stove here has got some information on the back in regards to gas consumption. At absolute maximum output, your stove is going to be consuming about 540 grams per hour. So if you do have a smaller gas bottle, say like this, which is 1.25 kilos, you're probably going to get about 2.5, maybe even 3 hours of full-time use with both burners cranking off a gas bottle that size. Given that it is quite a powerful stove as well, you won't need to be running it for as long a time as some of the other stoves on the market, because your water will be boiling a lot quicker. A really common question we get with camp stoves as well is simmer control. And because a lot of camp stoves do have a high output, the simmer control isn't very good. Surprisingly though, there is quite a lot of control with this particular stove. Zempire have done a really good job of allowing you to fine tune that gas flow. And as you can see there, that flame is really very low comparatively to when it's on full boil. I don't think you'd have any problems running this as a simmering stove. Now, a couple of really common questions that we get on our camp stoves is, one, what realistically can I fit on that? Well, I've got a 35cm cast iron fry pan here, which I will pop on this burner. And I've also got a 10-inch Southern Metal Spinners spun steel camp oven, which also actually doubles as an awesome saucepan. And as you can see, both of those, which are quite large in their own right, fit comfortably on the stove. The other question that we get is carry bags. And yes, Zempire do a carry bag range for their stoves. So if you do have the wide version, make sure you're also lining it up with the actual wide storage bag. Comes with some extra pockets and bits and bobs like that. You can get this and the stove at snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos. Catch you later, Snowys fam.